Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn lesson number 10, Arm Revolution Movement. Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn lesson number 10, Arm Revolutionary Movement. The agitations against the British imperialism were carried out in various ways of in India. In this chapter, we shall get acquainted with it. We have studied the uprising before 1957 against the British and the freedom movement of 1857. In the latter period, Ramsingh Kuka organized the rebellion against the government in Punjab. Vasudev Balwant Phadke. In Maharashtra, Vasudev Balwant Phadke gave an armed struggle against the British. He assumed that there should be armed struggle to fight against the British. He took the training of arms from Vastad Lahuji Salve. He organized the Ramoshis and revolted against the British. This rebellion became unsuccessful. The British government sent him to Indian jail. There he died in 1883. He built up an armed struggle for independence. Now, Chafekar brothers. In 1897, the plague commissioner Rand had resorted to tyranny and force while managing the epidemic of plague in Pune. Here word tyranny means cruel treatment. As a revenge, the Chafekar brothers, Damodar and Balkrishna, shot him dead on a 22nd June 1897. Damodar, Balkrishna and Vasudev, these three brothers and their associates Mahadev Ranade were hanged to death. From the same house, three brothers accepted martyrdom for the service of the country. During the same period, Munda tribes in Bihar under the leadership of Birsa Munda made great revolt against the government. Abhinav Bharat. In 1900, Swatantra Veer Savarkar, Damodar Savarkar, founded Mitra Mela, a secret organization of revolutionary in Nasik. Abhinav Bharat. In 1900, Swatantra Veer Vinayak Damodar Savarkar founded Mitra Mela, a secret organization of revolutionaries in Nasik. The same organization was renamed as Abhinav Bharat. Savarkar went to England for higher education. From there, he began sending revolutionary literatures, guns, etc. to the members of Abhinav Bharat in India. He wrote an inspiring biography of Joseph Mazzini, the famous Italian revolutionaries. Abhinav Bharat. In 1900, Swatantra Veer Damodar Savarkar founded Mitra Mela, a secret organization of revolutionaries in Nasik. The same organization was renamed as Abhinav Bharat. The Savarkar went to England for higher education. From there, he began sending revolutionary literatures, guns, etc. to the members of Abhinav Bharat in India. He wrote an inspiring biography of Joseph Mazzini, the famous Italian revolutionary. In 1857, rebellion was the first war of independence was stated in the book The Indian War of Independence, 1857, written by him. The government came to know about the activities of Abhinav Bharat. Therefore, द गवर्नमेंट अरेस्टेड बाबाराव सावरकर. ही वॉज सेंटेंस टू लाइफ इम्प्रिसोनमेंट. एज अ रिवेंज टू दिस पनिशमेंट अ यूथ नेम्ड अनंत लक्ष्मण कान्हेरे किल्ड जॅक्सन. द कलेक्टर ऑफ नासिक. द गवर्नमेंट स्टार्टेड अरेस्टिंग ऑल दोज पीपल हू वर कनेक्टेड विथ अभिनव भारत ऑर्गनायझेशन. द मर्डर ऑफ जॅक्सन वॉज लिंक विथ स्वातंत्र्यवीर सावरकर बाय द गव्हर्नमेंट. ही वॉज अरेस्टेड अँड पुट अंडर ट्रायल. द कोर्ट ऑर्डर हिम रिगोरस पनिशमेंट फॉर 50 इयर्स. स्वातंत्र्यवीर सावरकर वॉज सेंटेन्स टू 50 इयर्स ऑफ रिगोरस इम्प्रिसोनमेंट ॲट अंदमान. ही वॉज देअर फॉर 10 इयर्स. इन धीस ॲटोबायोग्राफी माझी जन्मठेप ही रोट डाऊन हिज एक्सपिरियन्स ऑफ द टेरिबल डेज इन अंदमान. लॅटर द गव्हर्नमेंट टूक हिम टू रत्नागिरी अँड डिटेन देअर. देअर सावरकर स्टार्टेड मेनी स्पेशल मुवमेंट सच ॲज रिमोल ऑफ कास्ट डिफरन्सेस, रिमोल ऑफ अनटचॅबिलिटी, कॉमन डायनिंग, प्युरिफिकेशन ऑफ लँग्वेजेस एक्सेट्रा. ही वॉज अ ग्रेट रायटर. ही वॉज द प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ मराठी साहित्य संमेलन ॲट मुंबई इन 1938. मुवमेंट इन बेंगाल. इन बेंगाल अ रिव्होल्युशनरी ऑर्गनायझेशन कॉल्ड अनुशीलन समिती वॉज ॲक्टिव. द अनुशीलन समिती हॅड मोअर दॅन 500 ब्रांचेस. बॅरेंद्र कुमार घोष, ब्रदर ऑफ अरबिंद घोष, वॉज द चीफ ऑफ धीस ऑर्गनायझेशन. धीस ऑर्गनायझेशन रिसीव काउन्सिल अँड गायडन्स फ्रॉम द अरबिंद घोष. द अनुशीलन समिती हॅड अ बॉम्ब मॅन्युफॅक्चरिंग सेंटर ॲट मानिकला नियर कोलकत्ता. इन 1908 खुदिराम बोस अँड प्रफुल्ल चाकली, मेंबर्स ऑफ अनुशीलन समिती, प्लॅन टू किल अ जज नेम किंग्सफोर्ड. बट द व्हेकल ऑन विच दे थ्रू द बॉम्ब वॉज नॉट द वन कॅरिंग किंग्सफोर्ड. टू इंग्लिश वुमन वर किल इन धीस अटॅक. प्रफुल्ल चाकी शॉट हिमसेल्फ विथ अ बुलेट सो दॅट ही विल नॉट फॉल इन द हँड्स ऑफ ब्रिटिश. खुदिराम बोस वॉज कॉट बाय द पोलीस. ड्युरिंग द इन्व्हेस्टिगेशन द पोलीस गॉट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द वर्किंग ऑफ अनुशीलन समिती. दे स्टार्टेड अरेस्टिंग द मेंबर्स ऑफ धीस ऑर्गनायझेशन. Arvind Ghosh was also arrested, but the government was unsuccessful in linking him to manufacturing of bombs and hence the court set him free. Other members were sentenced to long terms of imprisonment. Raj Bihari Bose and Sachindranath Sanyal spread the network of revolutionary organizations outside Bengal. The Center of Revolutionary Work were set up at Punjab, Delhi and Uttar Pradesh. Raj Bihari Bose and his associates made a daring act of throwing bomb at the Viceroy Lord Harding, but he got saved from the attack. The revolutionary work was carried out in the Madras province as well. Vanchi Iyer, a revolutionary, killed a British officer named Ash. Later, he shot himself with a bullet and sacrificed his own life. India House. The revolutionary work in India received assistance from India. Revolutionary staying abroad. इंडिया हाउस इन लंडन वॉज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट सेंटर विच प्रोवाइडेड फॉर अ सच अ काइंड ऑफ असिस्टेंस. पंडित श्यामजी कृष्ण वर्मा एन इंडियन पेट्रॉइड हैड इस्टेब्लिश इंडिया हाउस. Through this organization, Indian youths were given scholarships for higher education in England. Swatantravir Savarkar received such a scholarship. Madam Kama raised the issues of Indian independence at the World Socialist Conference held at Stuttgart in Germany. In the same conference, she unfurled the flag of India. Another revolutionary associated with the India House was a youth named Madanlal Dhingra. He killed Curzon Wylie, a British officer, due to which Dhingra was hanged to death. Gaddar Movement. During the period of First World War, the revolutionary work against the British government got a momentum. The revolutionaries felt that transfer of power can be brought into India with the help of enemies of the British, and in this attempt, help of India, Indian soldiers can also be taken. To take advantage of this opportunity, revolutionary organizations were set up. Gaddar is one of such important organizations. The Indian living in America and Canada established the Gaddar organization. Lala Hardayal, Bhai Paramananda, Dr. Pandurang Sadashiv Khankoje, etc. These revolutionaries were the important leaders of the organization. The word Gaddar means revolt. Gaddar was the general of this organization that acted as its the mouthpiece. Through this journal, effects of British rule in India were pointed out. It gave information about the daring deeds of the revolutionaries. In this way, love for the nation and armed rebellion was the message given through the journal Gaddar to the Indians. The leader of Gaddar organization decided to take advantage of this war-like situation. They drew up a plan of revolt in Punjab against the British. They persuaded the Indian soldiers in British army to join in their revolt. It was decided that Rasbihari Bose and Vishnu Ganesh Pingre should lead the revolt. But due to treachery, the British traced out the plan. Pingre fell into the hands of the police. He was hanged to death, but Rasbihari Bose escaped successfully. He went to Japan and continued his revolutionary work. The revolutionary movement was active in other countries during the period of war. In Berlin, Virendranath Chattopadhyay, Bhupen Datta and Hardayal prepared anti-British plans in cooperation with the German Foreign Ministry. In 1915, Mahendra Pratap Bharatullah and Obaidullah Sindhi established Provisional Government of Free India in Kabul. Kakori Conspiracy. The suppressive measures of government could not put an end to the revolutionaries' movement. After the suspension of civil disobedience movement by Mahatma Gandhi, many youngsters got diverted to revolutionaries' way. Chandrasekhar Azad, Ram Prasad Bismil, Yogesh Chatterjee, Sachindranath Sanyal and such other revolutionaries came together. On 9 August 1925, they looted the government treasury दैट वॉज कैरीड इन अ ट्रेन नियर काकोरी रेलवे स्टेशन इन उत्तर प्रदेश. दिस इज नोन एज काकोरी कॉन्स्पिरसी. बाय टेकिंग इमिजिएट एक्शन द गवर्नमेंट अरेस्टेड द रिवोल्यूशनरीज एंड पुट देम इन टू प्रिजन. देयर वर पुट अंडर ट्रायल अशाफ खल्ला खान, राम प्रसाद बिस्मिल, रोशन सिंह, राजेंद्र लाहिरी वर हैंग, बट चंद्रशेखर आजाद मैनेज टू एस्केप. यंग मेन इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय सोशलिस्ट आइडियाज डिसाइडेड टू सेट अप अ नेशन वाइड रिवोल्यूशनरी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. प्रॉमिनेंट अमंग देम वर चंद्रशेखर आजाद, भगत सिंह, राजगुरु, सुखदेव एक्सेट्रा. ऑल दीज रिवोल्यूशनरीज वर सेक्युलर इन देयर थॉट्स. इन 1928 इन द मीटिंग हेल्ड एट फिरोज शाह कोटला ग्राउंड इन द दिल्ली दीज यंग मेन इस्टैब्लिश द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कॉल हिंदुस्तान सोशलिस्ट रिपब्लिकन असोसिएशन. The objectives behind the establishment of this organization was to free India from the British exploitation. It also wanted to overthrow the unjust socio-economic system which exploited the farmers and the workers. Bhagat Singh gave importance to a certain of the Bhagat Singh gave importance to creation of a society based on social justice and equality. The works of gathering arms and executing of program was entrusted to the separate wing of the organization. These wings was called Hindustan Socialist Republican Army. And Chandrasekhar Azad was the chief of this wing. Members of this organization carried out many revolutionary activities. Bhagat Singh and Rajguru fired bullets and killed an officer named Saunders in order to avenge the death of Lala Lajpat Rai. The government had introduced two bills in the Central Legislative Assembly curtailing civil rights. To protest it, Bhagat Singh and Batu Keshwar Dutt threw bombs in the Central Legislative Assembly. The British government immediately raided the center of Hindustan Socialist Republican Army. Through it, the police also obtained clues related to the killing of Saunders. The government started arresting the revolutionaries. They were tried under the charge of sedition. On 23rd March 1931, Bhagat Singh, Rajguru and Sukhdev were hanged in the Lahore jail. But till the end, Chandrasekhar Azad did not fall into the hands of the police. Later, he died in an encounter with police at Alfred Park in Allahabad. Attack on Chitgaon Armory. Surya Sen was the chief of the revolutionary group at Chitgaon in Bengal. He had gathered around him revolutionaries like Anant Singh, Ganesh Ghosh, Kalpana Datta, Pritilata Wadedar. With their assistance, Surya Sen drew up a plan to attack the armory at Chitgaon. As per the plan, on 18th April 1930, the revolutionaries seized the arms from the two armories in Chitgaon. The telephones and the telegraph lines were broken and they succeeded in the paralyzing the communication system. After that, they gave a thrilling fight to the British army. On 16 February 1933, Surya Sen and some of his associates were captured by the police. Surya Sen and his 12 associates were given death punishment. Kalpana Datta was sentenced to life imprisonment. Pritilata Vadedar killed him herself without falling into the hands of the police. Due to the uprising in Chitgaon, the revolutionary movement gained the pace. Shanti Ghosh and Suniti Chaudhary, these two schoolgirls killed the district judge, whereas the young girl Bina Das shot dead the governor during the convocation ceremony of Kolkata University. Sardar Uddham Singh killed Dyer, the officer responsible for Jallianwala Bagh massacre in London in 1940. In the freedom struggle of Indian revolutionary movement made an important contribution. These revolutionaries displayed daring and determination while fighting against the British rule. The love for the nation and attitude of sacrifice was just incomparable. Their sacrifice proved to be an inspiration to the Indians.